government through force. They murdered many innocent people. Peru has become a very dangerous place to live.
In 1990, Vargas Llosa ran for president of Peru. He wanted to stop the terrorist group, but he also wanted to make many other changes in the country. He wanted to limit government help for the poor, and he wanted to grow big business and share private property. Many people wanted a president to stop the terrorist group. However, they did not like the other ideas Vargas Llosa had. Vargas Llosa lost the election to Alberto Fujimori. However, Fujimori was not a good leader. Now he is in prison. After losing the election, Vargas Llosa left politics, but he continued to speak and write against the government.
In 2010, Vargas Llosa received the Nobel Prize for Literature. The Nobel Foundation gives this international award. It said the award was for creating maps of structures of power and for his stark images of individual resistance, revolt, and defeat. In his Nobel Prize speech, Vargas Llosa told a story about a little boy. The little boy was himself. He said,
because of the stories he read, this little boy discovered a way to escape. He escaped the poorhouse, poor country, and poor reality he lived in. Boy was able to go to wonderful, magical places. He could see surprising things. Every night brought a more intense, thrilling sense of happiness.
Of this program was Johanna Poole. The producer was Michio Ozaki. The voices you heard were from the United States. You can find our programs on the internet at www.radioenglish.net. This program is called Writing for His Country.
We hope you can join us again for the next Spotlight program. Goodbye. Australia. We invite you to tune again tomorrow evening at 1300 UTC or 6:30 p.m. India Standard Time on the same frequency of 12040 kHz. in the 45 meter band. This is Richter in Australia. Life-changing radio.